Okay, this is Vepija, and we are back in No Man's Sky. Okay. Condensed carbon, I need 86 condensed carbon. Battery in the corner here. Let's put it this way. Okay, now what we need to do, solar panel. What do I need? Metal plating and chromatic metal. And I don't have the ferrite dust. Okay. Fifty chromatic metal. Okay, now to go get fairy dust. Yeah, I have to go sell both of those things. And maybe the radon too. And the mordite. Not much of anything. There's a mordite. And the geodes and the pulpy roots. Take all of that. Star silk, huh? Okay, so I need a metal plating. Set up on the roof. Do I run it from the battery to that? Or do I gotta do this? And that. That. Storing power, awesome. Now, what do I need for that? 4 plating and 2 carbon nanotubes. I got the sodium. So 4 plating. Now carbon nanotubes, 2 of them. Right? Right. We'll put this over here. Then we'll go back to here and run from there to here. Here, right? Why is this place shaking like that? It's nada. Where's Helios? Perseus. Hesperus and Gemini, where's this Helios? Here. Ah, young one. You who still roam the boundaries of this universe. How I am you. My time out in reality has long passed. But I do so miss it. Perhaps you might help an old soul and share things you've seen. If only I could once again sense the creatures we share our lives with. Give data. Creatures. Thank you, little one. You have no idea what this means to me. Please, take these nanites. They are nothing. They are all I have now. Mortal adept. Nod with respect. Mercury returns my nod. There is much understanding as this simple gesture. Okay. Why is the place shaking like this, man? Hazmat Gauntlet. What is it? Simple translator. This I have. I can make everything for this. So let's get the Hazmat Gauntlet. Rose, who? Huge array of base parts. Void room. Autonomous mining unit. That might be fun. Parents modifier, I don't care about that. A landing pad. A landing pad would be nice. I do have the data for it. A galactic trade terminal? Oh, that would be cool. I could sell stuff right in my own home. Medium refiner, little piece of planetary equipment. The refiner allows gathered substances to be processed into more powerful and more advanced materials. The medium refiner allows two different substances to be combined into a new material. Okay, first of all, I want to get the uranium. I need uranium. How do I get uranium? But I'm going to get it anyways. Nutrient processor. And I can make both of those things too. So I'm getting that. Hydrogen, oxygen harvesting, atmosphere harvester. An automated siphon unit for collecting of valuable gases. Once activated, the harvester condenses and compresses substances from the air over time. Compressed gas is then stored safely until collected. I can make a hermetic seal. Ammonia, I've got plenty of ammonia. Well, it's only one. Let's do it. Roma Geobe. Deep water chamber. Don't care about that. Don't care about that. Wall screen. What's a wall screen? A decorative multiple. Oh, it's all decorative stuff. A desk chair. More decorative stuff. Ornate stool, decorative stuff, decorative stuff. Electric wiring. electrical cloaking unit. What? Electromagnetic generator. Well, I'll need to collect some stuff and come back up here. Mineral extractor. Hydroponic tray. No. Ally wall. Flat ally wedge. Okay. Zero 147. So, oh man, I spent too much. But I can at least build this, right? Sodium and magnetized ferrite, I can get that. Speak to Nada about Artemis, okay. Nada is back this way. Up here, right? Yes. I think. No, that's the portal. There's Nada. Nada and Polo drift between worlds. There are many. Have you seen them, traveler friend? Nada wishes they could. Nada regrets much. Ask what to do. Traveler, entity is free to make their own path. Find Artemis entity. Explore with others. Travel to great sites. Process as you will, traveler entity. We will aid you. Others will aid you, also. Even if you seek the Crimson Lyre. Ask for help with Artemis. Of course, Nada has a small gift for you. Perhaps it will help. Perhaps not. Nada and Polo friend will continue to search. Speak to us whenever you desire. Gotta get out of here. This is crazy. Unknown signal. Is there anyone out there? It's outside it. Something's wrong with... Identify yourself. I tell the strangers that I can hear them. There's a moment's pause. The only sound I hear is the background hiss of cosmic radiation. You found me. There's so little light. I thought I'd never hear another soul again. I really did. How did you find my voice? So you found a crashed ship. I tell the stranger about an abandoned starship wreck and how I found their communicator ID in the distress beacon. I begin to mention the anomalous space station, but they cut me off. It's outside, but I think I'm safe. There are 16 of them. They look just like... Ask where they are. Fear and confusion dance within the eyes of the stranger. After a few moments of silence, they turn to me, imploring. You don't know who you are, do you? It lied to me. It lied to all of... The sound cuts out, but their face lingers on, silent before it too fades into nothingness. This must be Artemis, and they are clearly in need of help. I need to find a way to boost their signal. Let's make 50 chromatic metal. Starship? I got no space in the starship. More metal plating. Carbon nanotubes. Thank you. airship. Now, how about I just do spark it up front? Should be able to place the wiring, right? First of all, I want to move this back to where it was. That's where I am. No, it's not where I am. Yeah, it is. So I can't go to these? That's the current location. That's current system. Oh, those are the two I warped to from. Wow, I can transfer all the way back there. That's cool. So these are other people's bases. I probably can't transfer to them. Your bases. Yeah, that's what I want to see. I don't want to see all. Okay, that's where I am. That's where I can go. Okay. That's cool. I think I'm just going to call it here for now, though. And we'll continue this next time. This has been Vepija, and, you know, do those three things that'll make us both happy. You know what they are. You click on that like. You give me a subscribe, and then you ring that bell so you can see me next time. Later.